before IVF starts, patient often have this query whether they should make any lifestyle changes before going in for IVF. Yes, in fact, you should, because IVF is a very physically and emotionally tedious process. You should be mentally and physically prepared for that. If you are on the overweight side, then you should definitely try to lose some weight before you start with your IVF, because that will definitely improve your chances of conceiving. You should eat more of green leafy vegetable, whole grains, and eat less of processed foods and junk food. And you should make a habit of exercising regularly, whether it is walk or yoga or Pilates or whatever. But some amount of exercise should be done per day. And you should follow a stress-free, preferably a stress-free lifestyle. You can practice yoga or meditation for that. And you should have enough emotional support at home. Your partner and your family should be with you in this process, so that it can go smoothly.